A touch of frost.
It isn't fully me. Shadows of fate, decided by destiny.
Spirit blade, attack!
Look at you, Fir down.
Be gone.
Oh, up. Fine, fine, food.
Thank you. Let me quickly inspect the ingredients in the kitchen. After all, you will most certainly need wisdom to turn limited ingredients into a dish that can keep you full for an entire day. Oh, yes, thank you for preparing these. If you're not averse, you're welcome to try some as well.
The kitchen here is furnished just like Wang Shuin's. Looking at the ingredients here, could you recreate that dish I'm familiar with? I assume you know the one. Just an idle thought. I'm not expecting anything.
Chefs can't be picky about location. No matter what kitchen appliances there are, I'll be back to cooking like I normally do after a few practice rounds. Of course, you can't skimp on ingredients. Only the freshest will do. There isn't too much stocked here. I'll whip up some food for us, so could you go and help me buy some ingredients?
Kitchen. Ingredients. Confusing. In the forest, we don't use. I want to learn, other than hash browns. Can you teach me? After making, give to you and Lupical to eat.
A kitchen? How intriguing. You know, I used to cook quite often. Let me show you a thing or two. The arts of cooking and war aren't so different. tasting your opponent's dishes is also a form of battle. I wonder, dare you accept my challenge?
Villages are for people. Sometimes I want to visit. If you are here, I am not scared. Thank you for bringing me.
Have any bars and drunkards here, right? Perfect! I'll find a room to settle down in.
Newcomers who are learning how to use wind gliders will practice simple exercises in Springvale. Most of the buildings in Springvale only have 2 or 3 floors, which is an ideal height for those still getting accustomed to gliding. However, please remember to glide legally. The rules also apply here.
Thank you.
my new spicy energy drink. I'm sure it'll wake you up. Drink. I'm sure it'll wake you up.
Get down to business.
Thank you.
Thank you.
by royal decree! Oz, reveal thyself!
What I blew up? Oh, wait, it's just thunder and lightning.
What's it?